Now, Four Seasons Total Landscaping in Northeast Philadelphia is about to become a concert venue. Trump advisor Rudy Giuliani held his infamous news conference outside the business last November. The Trump team mistakenly booked Four Seasons Total Landscaping instead of the Four Seasons Hotel in Center City for the news conference. Well, now a punk rock musician named Laura Jane Grace has booked the same parking lot for a concert in September. And here's the thing. The show sold out in 17 minutes.
And she also vowed, by the way, that it would be the last concert she ever does at a landscaping company.
Her first and last.